Good evening, dear children. Today, on the first day of our Navina, we are focusing on Our Lady of Fatima Shrine, Karjat. Today, there are a number of churches that are dedicated to Our Lady of Fatima. However, Our Lady of Fatima Church at Karjat is the first to be named and dedicated to this apparition of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Only in India, but in Asia. The shrine is a special gift and blessing in the Archdiocese of Bombay. It was in 1920 that the statue of Our Lady of Fatima, which is presently placed in the church, was brought from Fatima, Portugal. The term shrine, as canon law states, is a church or other sacred place which, with the approval of the bishop of the diocese, is by reason of a special devotion frequented by the faithful as pilgrims. The distinguishing characteristic of a shrine is that it is a place of pilgrimage. Today, the shrine of Our Lady of Fatima is one of the famous shrines and is sometimes referred to as Fatima of the East. The vast number of devotees hailing from every creed and community who throng the shrine with their votive offerings during the feast day in October is ample testimony of the people's trust in the power of the intercession of Our Lady of Fatima. The 13th of every month is open to devotees for prayer and devotion, followed by Mass, since this day is special to Fatima. Let us focus our attention in Mass now and learn more about this beloved shrine of Our Lady of Fatima. May the Blessed Virgin Mary continue to pray for us.